Good morning, everybody. It's week 12, which means it's the last week of season 3 for 2018. And we're here at Circuit Gilles Villeneuve, Montreal, in Canada, with the Porsches. Ranked 10 of 18 people. Qualified 10th of 18 people. Strength of field of not 2,000, more like 1,800. But check out this dude up in first. Did he of course, he qualified first. iRacing of 6,200. Jesus Christ! Oh, yeah. It's Friday morning. It's 8 o'clock. Go to grid. Possibly my last drive in the pink car, the Porsche with the pink bits. Pablo, gone ahead and made ourselves an ARW livery and ARW racing team for iRacing. So exciting. I need to do some alterating whatever to the livery. Give it a little bit more color, but looking good. So I'll be ditching the pink Porsche next season if this livery comes to pass. Not a giant fan of this track. I, from what I recall, I haven't had a lot of success here. Just can't. I don't know. This track and these Porsches. I don't know. I struggle. It's odd because I feel like this is a bit like Monza, with all its fast sections and then slow chicanes and stuff. But I've actually had a bit of success at Monza, so I don't know what's going on there. All right, get ready for the last race the season, and we're off. Not a horrible start. They've definitely improved the last couple seasons. Give some room. Managed to hold position so far. Now this is the corner that I really struggle with. Don't know what it is. I'm either too hot on entry and I lose it, or I'm too careful. People behind make a lot of time on me. Don't like that corner either. We're gonna do the race, get it over and done with, done for the season, and have a relaxing week 13 next week. Understeer City. Guys behind had a bit of an issue. I so hesitant around here. So many places to just spin and lose it. Stay out of the Wall of Champions. Oh dear. Was that a bit late? Jesus, how did I do? Did the same thing there. It takes us to miss your turn in by a couple of meters, that throws you right off. And that hairpin. Take it too slow, gone. Drift out too wide. Take it too fast, drift out too wide. And this guy behind me is going to catch me up after not too long. Careful around there, it's easy to get the tail end to kick out a little bit. Ah, deep. Someone had a spin there. And look at Ross behind me catch up. He must be that car that spun. He's definitely a quick dude. What this guy's doing. Comes Ross. Yep. Just touched the wall there. Zero times for it though. drag like in these cars? Oh, those guys came together.
Right side.
Oh, jeez.
Go left. You're on the left. Three wide. Right side. Two wide. Clear.
Cut. Oh, come on, guys.
Clear on the right. They say you cut the course. You'll have to slow down and give up the time gained.
So I got a one times for the off track, which I had to do to avoid the spinning cars. And then I got a four times because I got crashed into. Hey Kim is one of the guys who was right up there. See how this damage affects the handling of my car. We're being a little bit too careful into there. And I'm just going to let Kim go. Oh jeez, a little bit bumpy there. So where am I? 8th I think. Like I was in 7th when I crossed the line, but... Hey Kim passed me after the line, oh Jesus! Alright, back up to 7th. So Ross is only 6 seconds behind me, so no doubt he'll catch me up in no time. There's Matthias and David. And laps to go.
You got 10 laps to go.
Yoy. Can't work out if I'm catching these guys ahead or not. See when I cross the line. I call it 8 seconds. Not like that, I won't. Catch him! Oh, Jesus! Can't quite work out what LSS means in the little dashboard thing there. Definitely not catching. Oh, there's another off track. Oh, okay, the one times I got for the off track early didn't count, apparently. So I was only on 4. Oh, that's not good. You should... You will be fine. Getting a little bit too early there. Jesus. Oh, there's Michael. Had a nice spin out. might have a challenger for the last few laps. Sixth place would be nice though. Really? Shit. That short shifting. That says I'll be fine. Alright, so I'd say Michael's going to catch me if I have to short shift. I was sure that I put enough in. Ah, shit, that's deep. Go through, Michael. I'm saving fuel like a bitch. Left side, clear. I've got to untick those. Is it enough to finish? Three laps to go. Something went very wrong in my fuel calculations.
White flag, one more lap to go.
Yep, see, Kim is going to pass me.
Car on your left. Clear.
Half a liter to get to the end.
That's it, we're out of fuel.
Oh, Jesus.
Ah, I got there. All right, 10th in the end. So I finished where I qualified.
There's the checkered flag.
Holy shit, what a way to end the season.
Great job, you did really well.
So it could have been 7th or 6th, whatever it was. And we're out of fuel. Holy moly. That's a classic Heath way to finish a race, if ever I saw one. The joy of driving these cars comes from the fact that they're not easy. That's why I keep doing it. Because when you get it right, they are a lot of fun to drive. Let's quit out of there and have a look at some results if they're up. Can I? Alright. Are we still, we're still recording, that's okay. Rightio. Heath. 52 championship points. Bad for 10th, that's pretty good. Minus 2 to the iRacing. And plus 0.05 to the safety rating. What was that? My fast lap was lap number 2 at a 137.5. Alright. So where would I finish? I would have finished 6 if I didn't have to fuel save. Would have been 78 points. That would have been cool. Not that I think it matters at this point. But yeah, that's it for the season. Week 13 next week, so I'll have a week off and relax a bit. And we'll be back in 2 weeks' time for the new Porsche season with a new livery, I hope, and the VRS GT3 season. So I guess until then, I'll get some practice in. Bye.